As a little kid growing up in Texas, I grew a passion for cameras and football.
Spencer on the return. He's 4'6" tall. He plays halfback and linebacker. His parents are Elton and Peggy Spencer. He's from Richardson, Texas. He likes running, likes to play putt-putt golf, and if he can play any instrument in the world, it'd be the drums. And he likes it because they're loud. Then Matthew Spencer's gonna get. He brings the ball upfield. He turns left. Oh, a great block. He breaks outside, looking to cut upfield into about the 46-yard line. It's ready. Here's a snap. Number 7 will roll that again, this time to his left. Tries to turn the corner. He's being pursued. He's going outside. He's on. He's at the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, and it looks like...
First and fourth down.
There you go.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sean McQuinn for Nothing But Sports Production.
Deception play there by the Falcons.
I think both teams are bringing it all out today.
They really are, and this is the place to do it.
Hand off, quick over up the inside. Right for the first down, he's got that one. Hits and turns down, it's number 5 for the Falcons, Matthew Spencer. Pass center behind center. Takes the snap, makes hands off, coming back Spencer, back to the left side. Good hold of Spencer, drives up inside.
Yeah!
punt. And look at him. He's at the 30-yard line. Here's the pitch number five. Oh, nice cut up the middle. Look at him go. He's going to score. He's at the 20, the 15, the 10. Touchdown for the Falcons.
Good job. Get back to the
ball game here. That was 4 plays, 50 yards. And Switzer
picked
the last 39 yards for the first score of the game, 5:53 to go in the third quarter. Falcons break on top of the Jags, 6-0.
Boy, I tell you, he exploded through that hole, and it was close to 40. Come on, Chicago, let's go ahead.
Up, right off tackle. Boom! He's still on his feet. Boom! Touchdown! Falcons go! Step up to Division 4, Division 5. You really got to
step up. Yeah, because there was two Jaguars that came up and made a nice hit.
Boom! Hit them hard.
And Fish is getting his legs turning. That's what we teach our kids to do, but they just don't do it very much.
Keep them legs going.
Keep those legs moving.
Thank you. sponsor of Sugar Pack.